some of our first look at what's in store for the league come regular season. I'm Kevin Harlan. With me tonight, former NBA players Richard Jefferson and Greg Anthony, with David Aldridge joining us for Southside. And the Bulls will be with the game of the preseason. We're getting a chance, and the coaches and fans, to get a glimpse of what's in store for them this season.
Maintain the momentum. They came out and bumped up a huge difference in activity level from tonight.
Just a terrific effort on the offensive glass. That's how they're going to cut into this league.
And Greg, a dunk like that is sure to give them a spark.
And they're getting their points now almost exclusively from the triple. Four of their last five makes are from beyond the arc.
Over in the corner, Caruso. Right wing. Fires the three.
That's good shot. Touch
down the three ball.
Come at us, and we're coming right back at you. And I love the competitive fire right there. You're draining triple in this, and I'm coming for my revenge.
What a performance for Kyrie Irving. He has been the story for the Dallas Mavericks. He delivered 9 points from three-point range that quarter. Terrific work from the... Points have been generated so far. Scoring breakdown for the Mavericks.
They've really been dialed in from deep. This is a team that has a ton of confidence in their outside shooting ability.
And also, they're playing for you right now. All those extra passes are leading to easy buckets. Really crisp, intelligent passing to make that basket possible.
Outside, Green. In the corner, Irving with it. There's the three. That one is good. He's only missed one shot. He's six taken on the floor.
Out of their last 5 makes, how about all 5 from home right away?
And there's the call. It's going to be an illegal screen.
That's going to draw every time down the floor. Not even close to being an illegal screen.
That's a very avoidable turnover. You've got to focus on the details.
And with an update from the sideline, let's check in with David Aldridge.
Thanks very much. Now, the Mavericks' all-time great Dirk Nowitzki this summer was enshrined in the Naismith Memorial Basketball Hall of Fame and received a huge statue outside the Mavericks Arena. The iconic one-legged fadeaway immortalized in bronze. Inscribed on the base, loyalty never fades away. For each of his 21 seasons playing in Dallas. Kevin?
Isn't that something? Great stuff, DA. Thank you.
For a power forward, you've got to be impressed that Patrick Williams is shooting, especially from deep. He shoots a good foot from there, a solid stretch four, and it's because he focuses on taking high percentage shots.
Terry outside. Pass to White. And another turnover here by Chicago. So teams changing it up here. We're now about 2 minutes into the second quarter. Now here's Curry. Hopping on the board. To the middle. It's stolen by Vucevic. And here's the fast break.
And people forget that DeMar DeRozan has competed in multiple dunk contests. This man has elite balance.
Outside, Irving. In the corner, it's Kleba.
Fuck, I can't shoot Kleba. He sucks.
And here's Levine, who brings it up for the Chicago Bulls. Trailing by 13. This preseason outing with the Mavericks providing a good first chance to square off.
And they dominated this last season. Looking to carry that over this season as well.
That's just an aggressive finish by Vooch. Once he gets strong inside positioning, he's looking for the fit.
Irving looking for an opening. Now it's moving around.
No!
Timeout call, the Bulls. As the teams head into this timeout, a chance for the coaches now to map out some plays for the next few minutes and a chance for the players to rehydrate with some Gatorade. That's important if they want to make sure they don't wear down later in the game.
Absolutely. Over the course of a game, you have to stay hydrated.
We've got 1:48 left here in the second. Well, GA for the Bulls, it's been a struggle to find consistency the past few seasons.
It's been a one step back kind of situation. They don't need to set their sights on the miscommunication on defense. He recognizes it and quickly takes advantage.
Yeah, they're going to do a much better job of putting a little bit of pressure on him on his way to the hoop.
And the all-around game of Doncic is impressive. The
I can't make a damn free throw.
He understood where to put the screen in order to free up his teammate.
RJ, one thing you've been able to count on with the Bulls is their solid defensive play.
Yeah, if only they could turn those defensive stops into more points. They have to improve their offense. That's the one thing that has slowed them down from being a real postseason contender.
Just over a minute and a half played here in the third. Here's Vucevic. That three off the mark.
And they have started out this quarter shooting just 20%. Let's just say this is not the way they wanted to open the second half.
Williams with a clean look. No good with the triple.
And they had some botched coverage that turned into no coverage.
That's to Vucevic. To the paint. Can't hit from in close.
Okay, now I think he's starting to get into his own head right now. Maybe he's overthinking things a little bit, and as a result, he's just been off.
Let's check in with our reporter, David Aldrin.
Thanks, Kevin. DeMar DeRozan credits his upbringing in Compton, California, for helping him make the person that he is today. He said, "It gave me my toughness, my aggression. It matured me very fast into a man. That's something that to this day sticks with me. No matter what I get or how much I have now, I still remember what it feels like to have nothing." Kevin?
That's a good thought to keep in your head. David, thanks. And he nails the third.
Something that really speaks to Kyrie's talent is his ability to impact the game the minute he steps on the floor. The game changes completely with the ball in his hand.
Over in the corner, Williams. Here's the three. And the Bulls with another miss. Mavericks leading by 13. Here's Irving. Doesn't go, only his third miss in 9 tries.
For Alex Caruso, the advantage is say he is one of the best defenders in the league.
My test backs that up. Caruso just sticks to guys, performs very well against the best guards in the game. He's tremendous at anticipating sets. It shows his basketball IQ.
Excellent at dishing the rock. Luka with a nice feed.
And a deep three from Ball. It's rebounded by Doncic. And it's Irving with the ball to the Dallas Mavericks. 17 points was their biggest margin. Doncic outside. Takes it inside. Oh, he misses the dunk. Bulls trail by 13. Here's Caruso. And foul on the shot, so he'll get a chance at the line. Greg, what a remarkable run from the Dallas Mavericks in that 2010-11 NBA season.
And some say it's the toughest title any team has ever won. When you consider the juggernauts they took out, including the big three of the Miami Heat in the NBA Finals.
Outside Hardaway. Oh, Holmes in position. The kick out to Irving. 4 on the clock. Dallas needs to get off a shot. Tries it from the top of the key. Rebound Andre Drummond.
That's one he knows he should have drained.
And again, Chicago. No good. Now Irving. He's got 18. Seconds left to play here in the third. Back to Doncic. An easy 2 points on the way. 20 points for Kyrie Irving.
And he's made his mark on offense especially. They got to be thankful he's on their squad.
Outside Levine. Here's Caruso. That's good, and it's Levine with the assist. Caruso's got 9 points.
Showing off those playmaking skills, Levine keeps his head up, makes the easy play.
And there's the drive. It's rebounded by Dallas.
You know, you'd love to see him pull that off, but instead he goes from highlight reel to the blue.
And that one's good, Irving. Irving's got 22 points.
As soon as Irving gets going, good luck trying to slow him. Looking flat out dominant right now.
And so it's the Dallas Mavericks sitting with a comfortable lead up by 14. They've been putting on a clinic in the paint. Shots are falling with regularity, and they are... Thanks for being with us as we get going here once again. A preview of the upcoming NBA season ahead. Dallas calls timeout. Hey, Greg, to touch on the Bulls for a moment, defense has been an emphasis for them.
It has, and they went through several years playing subpar D, and it cost them. They began to turn things around a couple of seasons ago, and it has served them well.
And let's head over to the sideline and catch up with David Alder.
Hi, Kevin. Well, Jason Kidd going over the plan with his team for the last few minutes. He told his players, I love the energy right now. You look like you're having fun out there. Keep playing for each other because our chemistry looks great right now. Back to you guys.
Thank you, David. To the middle. And it goes out of bounds. Last touch by Irving. Here's Ball. On the wing, DeRozan. Over Williams. Two free throws coming up, and they call the shooting foul. Tell you what, RJ, in over a decade, all DeMar DeRozan has done is get better.
Yeah, he's continuing to become a more efficient scorer. He's been a star. Multiple All-Star games, multiple All-NBA awards, and he's been doing it with different franchises as well.
Outside for Curry. Williams with the ball. Now defended by Levine. Fades. And that one's good. Doncic. 9 points for Luka Doncic.
Oh, nice touch on Luka's mid-range there. The product of a lot of practice time and natural talent.
Back to Ball. On the wing, Kleba with the rebound. Mavericks leading by 14. Pass to Doncic. That's another one for him. His fifth in just 7 shots.
And I like that they're not settling. Hitting the ball on the interior. 8 of the last 10. Strong move to the 10, trying to get his guys going.
Hard not to get motivated, GA, right when your teammate makes that kind of play.
And that could be the spark they needed to make a little run as they try to even this thing up.
The man has no heart, and that's poor defense for a team that has a long way to catch up.
Effort like this makes you wonder if they're really confident for the game ready to go into the next. Gotta at least show a little.
Outside. Williams with the ball. Now guarded by DeRozan. Curry with a wide open look. Off target from outside.
And they're up right now, but it hasn't been because of him. He's really struggled on offense.
Levine, good.
You have to watch this. This man has elite athleticism, and it makes him a threat on that offensive glass.
Dallas calls timeout. Just a little under 2.5 minutes have passed now here in the fourth. Doncic with it. Outside Hardaway. For the three. Goes back up. Pass to Kleba. Dallas moving the ball around. Three-pointer. Bean with the rebound. And so LaVine will bring it up now for the Bulls. 15-point game. .158 left in the fourth quarter. And so it looks like the Bulls will retain possession here.
Great instincts from him to get a hand on that pass and tip it out.
Yeah, I think he was hoping to maybe even get the steal back. He's still got a good eye.
Now, here's Doncic. Back to Irving. To the wing on the left. A shot by Kuba. Wide open. Dallas again missing. LaVine. It's rebounded by Doncic. Mavericks leading by 15.
And so just rolling to the finish line now in what has been a very confident looking performance for Dallas.
This was a very efficient offense tonight.
And they found a way to get their shots to go down. A little luck didn't hurt. A lot of their 50-50 shots fell their way.
And one of the key components to this victory, if not the biggest, was the incredible performance for Kyrie Irving.
He came up with a bucket every time they needed him to. Great effort on offense, and he was a difference maker.
Outside Irving. He takes it in. Here's Weifel. And here's Doncic from the arc. Rebound collected by LaVine. Nice D from Doncic. Here's Kleba. That drops and it comes off the assist from Hardaway. And the Mavericks lead by 15.
They made the most of their opportunities, looking comfortable and locked in throughout the night.
You have to love their effort. This game wasn't handed to them. They took it.
Launches a three. And that one's good. Caruso.
Yeah, and Ball, a transcendent talent. I think has a real skill for finding his teammates when they have those good looks at the rim.